everyone, welcome to Crypto Soul News episode 13. This week has definitely been a rough week for a lot of people globally, and I hope the US protests subside peacefully with a meaningful outcome. Now let's check out the news for the first week of June. Bitcoin prices finally hit above 10K for the first time in a month as protests in the US continue. The large sudden spike in the BTC price came as violence erupted on the sixth day of the protests over the death of George Floyd. At times of unrest and uncertainty, BTC price has proven to be quite strong. The US is currently suffering from COVID-19 as well as social unrest due to racial discrimination issues. Therefore, the global economy and society suffers from high risk, affecting the BTC price as a result. Clayton's wallet, Clip, is expected to officially launch on June 3rd. It'll be added to the famous KakaoTalk Messenger application. What's surprising about Clip is that it not only has a wallet function, but also might add non-fungible tokens, NFTs, in the future. For example, the current KakaoTalk application provides services such as giving gifts, emojis to friends, and this might involve NFTs in the future. I look forward to having my own Clip wallet in my KakaoTalk Messenger application, but also I look forward to the day when GroundX plays out its ultimate goal building on a digital assets platform. On May 28th, Gemini and Samsung both announced that Gemini will become the first US exchange to integrate to Samsung blockchain wallet. Now, Samsung blockchain users in the US and Canada can access to Gemini's mobile application to buy, sell, and trade cryptocurrency. Since Gemini offers custodial services, the spectrum of Samsung blockchain wallet will become much wider, and it'll be a win-win situation for both companies in the longer run. Thank you for listening until the end. If you like the video, don't forget to click like, and I'll see you all next week with more informative news. In the meantime, please stay safe wherever you are in the world. Bye-bye.